You're in or you're out.
How can I tell you if I'm in or I'm out without you telling me the first thing about what I might be in or out of?
This would be something dangerous and very exciting.
This library is home to the most valuable book in the United States.
$12 million. You really need to see how easy this is gonna be.
Oh, you know this from all your previous heists?
American Animals was one of the hits of last year's Sundance Film Festival, and it's easy to see why. This is a heist movie, but it's an unusual one. The thieves are four college kids who almost on a dare decide to pull off a robbery. What they steal is also unusual. It's a three-volume set of John James Audubon's Birds of America. It's worth $12 million. It's in their college library, and they think they can get their hands on it. What makes this film even more interesting is the style it's told in. The director is a former documentary filmmaker, and interspersed with this fictional version of the real events are the real people talking to the camera, telling us how they felt, why they did what they did. It's a fascinating combination, and it makes this film really entertaining. For the Los Angeles Times, this is Kenneth Turan.